Let's make homemade Nutella ice cream without an ice cream machine.
To a bowl, 1 cup whipped cream, 1/2 cup of condensed milk, salt, and 1/4 cup of milk. Pour your mixture into a baking tray and add Nutella.
Then pop this in the fridge for a good few hours. As you can see, it is the next day.
And it's come out looking pretty good.
Everything is always better homemade.